load, as if you don't ever paid receipts the 24th day of October. She's a 19,000-pound two-year-old, a 3.5 milk and 3.1 protein, and she calved on 10/24 and scored good plus 83. Lot number 26.
The Reagan daughter, a good way to start when the A's coming up on a good side. Everybody get 2,000 daughter, Jada from Woman, Women, 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 Women,
Camped on the 24th day of October.
1,800
1,800 You make or bring 1,000 roll. 14 and a half. Open out. 1,700 But I'll tell you what, the cow that is well, well earned her keep. Cow that produced 26,000 pounds of milk is a 9-year-old. Cow that's very good 85. Cow's got an a very good dam in her. And just like you said, string of heifers in here that are carrying their own guarantee.
Cow looks darn good. I know she's a little bit of an older cow, but she gets around extremely well. A cow that I think looks extremely good for her age and handles herself real well. And no, don't say something smart about it. You hope that I look that good when I'm that old or have worked that hard. But she was thinking, and I could raise cow carrying 120-day guaranteed pregnancy. Now, if I understand that right, they're going to guarantee that for 120 days on that pregnancy.
That's correct. 800.
An 84-point cow should go up from that. And a cow that's got some nice numbers to build from. 37 pounds of protein, fat at plus 46 pounds, milk plus 17, 41, and a nice 180 cheese yield dollar value for 219 of fat. The cow that made not one record of 25,000, but two times over 25,000 pounds of milk as a 2- and 3-year-old. And a daughter of Mark. Anytime you can buy a Mark that's got those kind of records, with that potential to build you some nice numbers in the pedigree, get right on her.
You can't pay too much for a four-run. Can't pay you government for a good one, Mike, and here is a good one.
Well, 25,000 twice, 84 and going up, nice numbers to build from, bred to stardom, everything's kind of right about this cow. Take her home and get her used to your hotel and calve her in just the way you want to calve her in.
Tom Akovich, he's getting weaker. I got 2575, you need 2600. 2600, take it from now, 2600, take it from now, 2600, six and a quarter. 26 and a half.
Oh, you've been on her all the way. Stay right on it. This is kind of the cow we're betting on.
26 and a half. Sold her 26 and a quarter. She goes to Blue Havens in Monroe.
Good. Yeah.
lot number one. With the 21,000 pounds of elk and 760 and 797 of fat, the third dam 173,000. Not in your catalog is a breeding date. Marker bred 922 to Leapit, and she sells with three number one mascot embryos that are stored at Dr. Collins' office here at the Dixon Vet Clinic. You, the buyer, are responsible to get those picked up.
Now, Fred Leapit and three number one mascot embryos are going to get out. Everybody get
21 in flat embryos in this cow. There are some members that are carrying a embryo from this cow by some flushes here. Here you've got the cow herself, a little bit pregnant to Leapit on a 922 breeding, and three number one mascots.
21 and a half. I got two blood, 21 and a half. coming. She's coming. Right there she is. And a nice command daughter. Somebody want to get out there?
One pounds of 4-4 milk with a 3-8 protein.
Yep. 4-1 test and a 3-4
protein.
She's due right back in March. She had 68 pounds of milk on her last weigh day, 3.6 in the protein test, 3.5 in the butterfat, 3 very good dams on the bottom side, potential form generation very good in the rank. What more do you need? Everything's kind of lined up in the right order. She'll make 1,000 of fat. Again, her mother by Glendale with 20,000. The next dam by Elevation. My testing count of 4.3. Lot number 21. Still doing 60 pounds of milk with a 3.5 protein and a 4.1 butterfat. Good pedigree, nice sire lineup. You've seen one of her granddaughters. Now just buy this good cow and start yourself your own cow family.
Yeah, They've been working, 1,700. 1,700. 1,700, made it from last, 1,700. Would you get 1,675? My body might. 1,700. 1,700, made it from last, 1,750. 1,750, 1,750, 1,750. You're out again, Tommy. 1,750. 1,750, 1,750. 1,800. Good fruit cows. And one thing about the Windy A Old Seat, you got a whole length of roll of stanzas full of great fruit cows.
Great, great cows that just get a little bit better every darn lactation they make for you. If you study the pedigrees, well, you know, these cows just improve every time that they calve in and get going again. That's the kind of cow you can do a lot of things with. Great, great ones from, and also kind of put it right up close to the number one stall in your barn.